Hi everyone, today we will be making tomato, just simple tomato curry but with tamarind. So first thing you have to do is you have to soak some tamarind and keep it aside. So first thing is we'll add about 2 tablespoons of oil. Heat the oil and then we'll add about 1 teaspoon of zira, that is cumin seeds. Add the tomatoes to this pan. Okay, this is about 6 chopped tomatoes. You can see that there are no seeds in it. I have separated the seeds and added it to another bowl. I'll show you what I will be doing with it. Saute the tomatoes on a high flame for about 5 minutes. Finished sauteing it for 4 to 5 minutes. Bring it back to medium flame. Add all the spices. About 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste. About 2 teaspoons of salt. About 3 teaspoons of red chili powder. If you don't like it spicy, you can always reduce the amount of red chili, and half a teaspoon of turmeric. Mix them well. Saute this mixture on a medium flame for about 4 minutes. Finish sauteing it for 4 minutes. You can see some of the oil has oozed out, and the tomato paste that I have like taken the seeds and I've added some water and then I've mixed them. So I'll just add this water to tomato mix. Now I will move it to a high flame. Yeah, I'll pressure cook it for about 2 to 3 whistles. So I have finished 2 whistles. Now I will be adding tamarind juice to this mixture. And then for another 4 minutes. Now we will mix it. To end the preparation, I'll be adding chopped coriander. You can check the preparation if everything is fine. I find it perfect. Now the preparation is done. I will dish out and show how the curry looks like.
If you like this recipe, please like, share and comment any recipes that you would want us to make. Like our videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for all your support. Take care.